Yes. Good girl. Lovely.
Gusto makipaglaro ng pistachio. Ayaw naman niya avocado.
She fucking all over.
She jealous. Hi.
Aston, be good. Aston.
Pistachio.
Sige ka. Pagsa. Sige ka.
Si Melon ang referee. Si Melon yata yung kanilang ano alalay, oh.
Kofi!
Melon, go!
Go, go, go! Gusto niya si Josie, pero si Josie na! Sige ka, go, go, Josie!
Kaya tutulungan nila si Josie.
Go, go, you kill Josie! Lera! Okay, he's asking for it, no worries. Go!
Go! Oh!
Get Josie, go!
Wow. Go, go, go. More fun. Hey! No. Yes, play. Melon, you joined them in the grass area. Laro na silang dalawa ni Siggy. Wow, that's nice. Siggy and Melon. Hana, come on, join them. Buti mga bata isip pa. Wala sa isip nila yung mag-away ba? Sige, magpakapagod kayo. So sweet. Ganun din si Melon pag gusto niya.
Sa unang laro niya parang galit. Pero kung malaro na siya, relax lang siya. Hindi siya nananakit.
Yes. Ay, wow. Kaninong aso yun? Sa iyo yun, be? Ay, aray ko.
Go, go.
Kaninong aso yun?
Ayun sa kanila.
Kaya nga eh.
Akala niya siguro si Manny niya.
Wow, so you have a playmates, Melon. That's great. Oh, di ba? Yung style nila ni Maddie maglaro.
Go
ahead, come on, come on. You play. You play. Yun na nga eh. Harness lang ang kulang. Come on, you play. You feel tired? Good morning, guys. So, welcome to my channel once again. So, it's me, Ate Miles. So, I just want to flex my lovey Melon. So, I love this dog and a lovely dog, but you know, she hates a lot when taking a bath. Yan, kakatapos niya lang maligo. And, tingnan mo naman siya. Okay? So, ayaw niya magpapunas dahil gusto niyang magulong-gulong. Gusto niyang umiyak hanggang sa mapagod. Hanggang sa matanggal yung water. So, ibu-blower ko po siya mamaya para mag-dry. Pero, she hates a lot of the sound of the drawer. Look at her. Hi, Melon. What are you doing, my baby? Yeah. Yes. So, are you okay? Are you okay, my loves? Yeah. So, gumugulong siya para matanggal yung basa sa katawan niya. So, habang nililigo ko siya kanina, so talaga namang iyak to the max itong aking baby na ito. Ito po yung baby namin. Yeah, my boss is Spanish, a single man. At ito po yung baby niya. Yan, ito po yung baby namin. Napakabait nitong mongrel mix, no? She's a mongrel mix. A lovely dog. Talaga namang napakabait nito. Mm-hmm. Melon! Why are you crying, my baby? Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Are you okay? So you like dry? You like dryer? Mm-hmm. So gagamitan po natin siya ng dryer. Ayan. Tingnan mo nga naman. Mm-hmm. So, yes. You like this one? Of course, it helps you a lot to dry up your body. But you need to be good girl. Okay? So, i-try po natin. I-try po natin. Ayan. So, sound pa lang po yan ay talaga naman. Tingnan po natin siya. Iikot po niya lahat ng corner niya. Yeah. It's okay, my baby. It's okay. It's helping you dry up. Yeah. Okay. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Smell good. It smell good. Smell good. Yeah. Yung napakalikit po niya, I think, is 25 to 28 kilogram. Yeah, so, samantalang nang inalagaan ko siya, it's just an effect, 2 to 3 kilograms lang siya, no? Baby pa siya. But now, si Baby Damulag, ang aming baby Melon, her name is Melon. Melon means watermelon. Yeah, it's really watermelon. You have a new playmates again. Momo! Come on. Oops. Oh, can you play together? Hinaaway. What happened? Come on, you play together. Come on. Hana. Oh, melon is. Hana. Go. Yaan mo lang sila. Melon, be nice, melon. That's good. Hana. Ayaw niyang pasalihin. Ah. Good. Hana and Melon. So lovely. They miss each other.
Yeah.
Amo mo kaninang nandito ah?
Kahapon.
Ay kahapon.
Wala kami nun pagkagano.
Nice one, Melon and Hana. Nah.